On behalf of the management of the St. Lucia Fire Service, I am truly honored to have this opportunity to express our profound gratitude to you, our esteemed members, for the invaluable contribution and sacrifice that you make towards life and property protection. We want you to know that the days and nights that you spend away from your families, the multiple challenges you face on the job, particularly in this COVID-19 era, the personal risks that you take to ensure that our communities remain safe, cannot and should never be underestimated. It is an honor to lead this outstanding team of dedicated men and women, including the support staff, who constitute the St. Lucia Fire and Emergency Services. Your safety and well-being will remain a top priority while we strive to provide exemplary services to our country as one unit. We are proud of you and the work that you do. We greatly appreciate you. St. Lucia appreciates you. The world appreciates you. We salute you. You are indeed our everyday heroes. Thank you, and may the good Lord continue to protect you and your families.